Even before this appeared, 20th Century Fox had bought this story and made elaborate plans for it. Because of its gay, adventurous, romantic, and entirely different qualities, it was decided to make it one of the top pictures of the year. Gene Tierney, star of The Razor's Edge, Lieber to Heaven, and Laura, was chosen for the coveted role of Lucy Muir. Rex Harrison, who scored an instantaneous hit as the King in Anna and the King of Siam, was selected to play the robust, gruff, and hearty Captain Gray. George Sanders appears as the amorous interloper, Miles Fairley.
I never frightened little girls into fits.
But think of the bad language she'd learn, and the morals.
Confound it, madam, my language is most controlled. And as for my morals, I lived a man's life, and I'm not ashamed of it. But I can assure you no woman's ever been the worse for knowing me. And I'd like to know how many mealy-mouthed blue noses can say the same.
She's much too young to see ghosts.
Very well. I'll make a bargain with you. Leave my bedroom as it is, and I promise not to go into any other room in the house. And you brat, you'd never know anything about me.
But if you keep the best bedroom, where should I sleep?
In the best bedroom.
I'm only here now because I followed you back. So you may have my appointment, for which you are just in time.
That's very good of you, but I'm afraid I can't accept.
Now, my dear young woman, if you will set your book of social graces aside just long enough to seize an opportunity that you want very much, by merely indulging a small, natural, selfish instinct.
Without doubt, sir, you are the most forward gentleman I have ever encountered.
You should have pushed him out of the cab. In another minute, I would have.
Why, Daniel, I believe you're jealous.
Of course I'm not jealous. You take me for a blasted schoolboy. Besides, jealousy is a disease of the flesh.